We have a very exciting new project called Parasite. It's a project with Wageningen University and NARS from three different African countries. Côte d'Ivoire, CNRA, INRAP from Benin, and MARI in Tanzania. And the project, the name is Parasite, and it is about parasitic weeds in rice. And we are focusing on rain-fed rice. Can be rain-fed upland and rain-fed lowlands. What initiated this project is a survey that we held among different rice farmers in different areas, and we wanted to know if they have problems with parasitic weeds and how extension services or crop protection services are anticipating on those problems that they encounter. One of the things that we found, which was quite remarkable, is that at the higher levels, like extension service and crop protection services, they are sometimes not even aware of the existence of the species, where farmers are dealing with those kind of weed species for already 10 years or so. So there is a seeming gap between what happens in the field and what is known at the higher levels of crop protection services in different countries and extension services. So one part of our project is focusing on trying to narrow that time gap between the first emergence of a problem and the implementation of the development of strategies to control it and implementation of crop protection or phytosanitary regulations. The project focuses on three parasitic weed species. We have Striga hermontica and Striga asiatica in the uplands, and Ramphicarpa fistulosa in the lowlands. Ramphicarpa fistulosa is one of the lesser known parasitic weed species. So part of our work is also focusing on just trying to get more data, more information about the biology and ecology of that weed species. And we are also going to work a lot with farmers. We are developing control strategies together with farmers to be able to contain the species and to manage it to acceptable levels. So really the project is working on different integration levels from growth chamber and pot experiment level up to crop protection services, and we are taking also a multidisciplinary approach. We have three PhD students. One is really working on plant science level, one is more focusing on agronomy weed science, so more on the crop and the farm level, and then we have an economist who works on the farm household and national level. Then we have one overarching sort of sub-project within the project, and that will be led by a PDF, a postdoctoral fellow, who is going to look specifically at how crop protection services can innovate and change in order to have a more timely response to new emerging biotic stresses. So specifically, there we are not only talking about parasitic weeds, but biotic stresses in general. But of course, we are taking the parasitic weeds as a case study, because we already have quite a lot of information on those species, on that specific problem.